Alright, there, I just switched CND. Hopefully it worked this time. This is his first, and then he'll miss two tomorrow. Yeah, it is. I checked it. Oh, I just checked my phone. Because you're crappy internet. Who puts their name in here? Oh, I found it. Yeah, I found him. Whoa, whoa. Who are we missing? I can't see. Oh. Yeah, I can't see when I'm in the sending. Oh, they need more time. They just asked for more time. I know they have. I have no idea. Okay. They said they're going to be about 10 minutes. There you go, I got rid of them. No, I was for many years, man. Many seasons. Yeah, you don't forget a name like Nibbling Wars. I blocked him once. Alright, I'll go block him again. Yeah, season 5 I was a GM of Steelheads. And then I got out of management and just played I played Raid D last season and then this season. Honestly, I just got fucking sick of being on teams with really shitty defensemen and then my stats getting fucked. And what's the rule, Brad? Is anything over 10 minutes? Oh, for fuck's sakes. How many accounts does he have? My stream. They have no lives. Oh, the pre-game stuff. Alright boys, good luck.
Greetings everybody, Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olchek alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Tonight a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. We have just begun. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Two guys together with force, big force.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
It's an onside play.
Huh, you've got too many accounts.
Pass along the boards. Kootenay's in their own end and shifting gears. Puck collected by Dillon. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Goals are going to be at a premium tonight. Both goaltenders have played exceptionally well. The only way you're going to be able to beat them, almost certainly, is get traffic in front of the net and see if you can distract them a little bit.
Many thanks, Ray. And so it's shot to length, and we get an icing call as a result. A little over 3 minutes played in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Passing one off now to Witkowski. Loose puck did not go very well there. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him?
Beautiful.
And the place goes nuts. Kootenay's got that neutral zone
face off. Oh, shit, right.
Puck is scooped up by Hasha.
Ah, I got killed.
Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
He took a hit to make a play along the boards.
He wheels behind. Karam pass to Hawley.
Oh, no way.
And this one is tied.
Fucking tip.
And they've won the faceoff. The Tigers have it in their own end. Propelled to Duchesne.
There you go, you got it, Red.
Grisha. Oh, and he missed the net.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Still has control in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do?
Oh, good try, guys.
Knocked right off the stick. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Got that pass off the boards. Taken to the corner by Dillon. Skill play by Duchesne. The Tigers are out of their own end. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. They've won the neutral zone faceoff. Just a backhand.
Nice.
Covers and holds.
Good cover.
Clean win on the draw. Wouldn't let it fly. Good work with the stick. Kootenay's waiting back in their own end.
There you go.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Blocked. Back in his defensive end to get it. Enormous hit.
Marks with the big hit. The bench jumps to their feet. Anytime a skilled guy makes a hit like that, the bench gets stirred up.
Oh, and a great block of the puck. Hasek's in his own end, headed towards center. Trying to go to Witkowski. Directing that one to Cook. And play stopped because of an offside. Draw the tie up and his team prevails. Pitching this one to Chorney. Driving through the neutral
nice
zone.
Nice pick.
Look
you
at
got
this.
This.
He's alone. Can they catch him?
Beautiful.
Score! He's got his second. Kootenay's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Brings a shot.
Oh, fuck off.
And the game
I'm sorry, goalie. I should have had
even.
That. Fucking coach.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
fires. Thrown right back to the opposite corner. Pass cut. Through the corner. Banked right ahead. Loose puck blocked off by Hasek. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Moving it to Dillon. Fires. And they've got it again. Slid to Hawley. And that's an offside.
All right. What that we've needed to see.
What will they do with it? Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. Carries it to the corner. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Tigers carrying it in their own end. Ripped along to Witkowski. Good bad save.
Shit, meta position.
Get through. Puck now possessed by Hasek.
Thank you.
Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out.
Duchesne's I don't know what happened
there.
Getting
a minor for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good clean win on the draw. He gains the zone. A great speed bump set up there. Medicine Hat's moving to center. He takes that breakaway. Wonderful poke check.
Uh-huh.
The Tigers with possession in their own end. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Can't get a shot on.
Nice. Good team.
Pass attempt to Witkowski. One timer. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Kootenay's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
Well, that was the power play that you could show to the players tomorrow and say, this is what you don't do. That
yep,
power
good cover.
Good up.
Someone's dog is on the attack.
But now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
A little over 5 minutes gone in this period. The red light has flashed four times to a side. Good faceoff win. Shot on.
Nice. Good play, goalie.
Grabbed by Dillon. Kootenay is moving the puck through center ice. Got it in the slot. Brings a shot. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Puck's loose, the roadblock got in the way. Freezes play.
All right.
Duchesne's lost another one. Good solid defensive play there. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Jordy's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish
the shot.
Grab! Now that's a quick glove. win it. Good poke check by Cook. The Tigers gliding along through the neutral zone. He's in front with it.
Nice save.
Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good clean win. One timer. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Decides to head to the corner. Has got his pad on that one. The Tigers with possession in the defensive zone. DeJourney. Broke it up well with poke check. Kootenay's in possession as they travel up the wing. Front loose now picked up. Enormous collision.
That's all we've seen. Big hits by both teams in this period.
And possession snapped up by Dillon. Shutout positioning by King. Kootenay's moving the puck up the wing. Has it picked up. And possession once again by Duchesne. Dropped on back further. Puck is thrown to Hawley. It's dumped in. Taken over again. And he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Nice face-off work. And possession seized by Hasek. That puck is loose on good defensive play. The Tigers with possession in the defensive zone. Boy, what reaction. Nice. He's got it again. Good work by King. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. Has it back deep. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Nearing the last minute of this middle period.
Nice.
Pitching
good
it to
yellow.
Dillon. Kootenay's in possession and moving up the wing. That one is pointed to him. That hit somebody. Terrific determination by Dillon.
Good poke, good poke.
Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Snapping a pass to Witkowski. The Tigers lug that along the boards. He banked it right ahead. With a shot. Good deflection. Bad result. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Good job with the stick.
Looks like a game of keep away.
This is overwhelming. Up the half wall. Hangs on to it. With a blast.
Nice.
Blocked away. Falls his way along. The Tigers in their own end ready in attack. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Taken away. Puck, the defense was in the way. Good job with the poke check. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Shoots one. Outstanding save.
There you go.
By Dillon. Thrown in. Medicine Hat's carrying it through center. Let's it go.
Good play, yellow.
And he drives on through center. Free puck now. The Tigers have it up the wing. Collected by Dillon. Now it's directed to Duchesne. And play is stopped for a penalty. Medicine Hat sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Hallie's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there.
Of course.
They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Into the end of attack. Forcing attention in deep. The Tigers have control of the puck in their own end. Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner. King's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Got that back. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Clear. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Kootenay's power play did not do it for them. These two teams have been... lightning quick and a terrific save. A little under 8 minutes remaining here in the period. We are at 2 goals apiece. Good reach there. Great save off the howitzer. Looking to Dillon. Good jab with the stick there.
Put it on that gun.
And thrown down to Dillon. Skilled play by King. He imposed his will. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. That puck's loose, defended away by King.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
Moves it to the corner. Let's it go. Oh, a bad save. And the puck taken hold of by King. One timer got through. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. The Tigers get a minor penalty for charging. And they've won that draw. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. He's in. Great defense. Great opportunity. That shot came from right in front.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Gathered up again by Duchesne. Puck controlled by King. Gets in, looks over his options here. What a move! We are in the last minute. Puck controlled by Dillon. A shot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Cleared out, and that forces
him
to
fuck off. Why'd he get stuck?
Oh, broke it up! Knocks it away with the stick. Taken over now by Dillon. Took a quick look, saw enough that he wants to retreat. Gains the blue line. The Tigers with a big penalty kill.
There are certain times when your special teams are more important than others.
Yet kicked away. Solid work there by Cook. Fires it to the point. Got it all.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
You cannot have given more than these players have, and yet they will be tested for at least one more shift before we have a final score.
A portion of tonight's proceeds will fund the Children's Playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids visiting long-term care patients. If you'd like to learn more or
We are underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? The Tigers in their own end controlling play now. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Shoots one. That hits somebody.
That's the kind of shit we gotta do.
Passing one off now to Witkowski. Gathered up again by Hasek. Wanting to generate something up the wing. And the loose puck gathered in by Duchene. Puck picked up here. A shot. No. Oh. Block.
The goalie can breathe a sigh of relief. The shooter's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Really nice move. Might help. Takes that pass and looks on. Good standing poke check.
Outside.
Trying to go to Chorny. Directing that one to Witkowski. Nicely into the zone. Puck grab, they've got it ready.
Oh, shit.
Good quick poke check there. On to Witkowski. Shoots.
Oh, no. Where's the goal interference?
And the overtime is
finished.
Time is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight, except the losers.
I prefer banana cream, Doc.
Yeah, we got a point. He was being too fancy with the puck.